you don't have a food processor at home, you can just put your biscuits into a snap lock bag and use a rolling pin to crush the biscuits down. You can leave some chunks, because some people like a few chunky bits of biscuit, and or you can just do them really fine.